Hey. Gonna be doing a spray painting today. Not really sure what it's gonna be yet, but I know it's gonna have something to do with purple. My husband turns 30 this month. So his favorite color is purple. So maybe it'll be something. Something for him. Usually don't use gloves, but I have a newborn now. Well, he's not new newborn. I don't really want my hands to be off. Nasty and sticky when I have to hold it. All right. When you're using something circular like this and you're spraying over it, I find it easier to take a piece of tape, pinch the middle of it, and make a little handle. So that when you take it off, you're not getting your fingers all in your painting. Hopefully you guys can hear me. I cut apart a noodle today so that I could stick my phone in there so I could hold it. Thank you. Let's make some treats. Thank you. since we're gonna do with some purple, I'm gonna do some highlighting on these trees. With some purple. Just on that moon side so we can get the sorry, I thought when my kids woke up. I'm doing this early in the morning so that they're not around the heat fans here. Get some water in here. Thank you. There we go.
Yeah, you and I.
Get some black and some purple in here. Some more highlights.
Game. You have a handful of questions. You have to start at 30 seconds on the clock, and Thank you.
Oh.